You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son, hmm? What of Thoruld? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborns, where is he? Where are you holding my Thoruld?
Do you believe this old
chops and steaks fit for a jarl? Come and see my selection of the finest.
Holding him? Why, I've got him in my cellar. He's my prisoner. Face it, Cal. Your stupid son is dead. He died a Stormcloak traitor. And you? You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Come on, Father. There's nothing more to be said here.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
And to think I was going to feed you cabbages and apples again. Yes, little
all I can think about is my son, my Thoruld. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those Battleborn, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my very face.
These fruits and vegetables are disappointing.
It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
Red Leech, for I love you! I love.
Battleborn, give me your money.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 septims right now or I'm gonna bloody your nose. 10 septims tomorrow, baby Battleborn, or I'm gonna bloody your nose and your lip.
No, please! I really don't have any money, Braith. I'll give you 10 septims tomorrow. Just on.
Welcome to our home.
Mother, what's the meaning of this? Who have you brought into our home?
Averstein, put that down. She's here to help us find Thoruld.
How do we know she's not spying for the Battleborn? This was foolish. We can't trust anyone. Who knows what they'll do if they find me here?
I can't take any more of this. No weapons, please. Let's just talk.
All right, Mother. So, you're here to help? My brother Thoruld, he was fighting for the Stormcloaks and went missing. Everyone assumes he's dead. But he's not. I just know it. The Imperials captured him, and they're holding him someplace. The Battleborns know where. I'd go and search their house for proof, but they want me to. I'd be captured, and then we'll never know what happened to him. So I need someone to find that proof for me. The Battleborns. The Emperor's biggest bootlickers here in Whiterun. Their connections to the Empire and the Legion are well known. When Thoruld didn't return home, there was no question in my mind. They knew Thoruld supported the Stormcloaks, knew he was gonna aid them in battle, made sure he didn't come back. Locked him up someplace to get back at my family. I'm sure of it. Anything that confirms that Thoruld isn't dead, but is being held captive, I know those Battleborns have it. They'd be hiding it, of course. Wouldn't want it to get out that they've been lying this whole time. But you might be able to butter them up enough to lower their guard. Best if you didn't mention to anyone that you saw me here.
I'm right behind you. You go on ahead.
A few septums for my supper is all I ask.
We heading out? Let's get going.
Do you have news? Did you find something? I knew it. Let me see, please. The Thalmor? By the Nine, it's worse than I thought. So, Northwatch Keep. Then we know where to hit him. I'll do anything if it means saving my brother. You'll join us, won't you? Thoruld can't be left to those monsters. What? You, alone, reasoning with the Thalmor? That's madness, friend. You're serious, aren't you? Very well. I'll give you a chance. But if you can't do it, I will. Forget Solitude or Windhelm. Whiterun was the crown jewel of Skyrim before... Well, before... Never mind.
Boos, Roda!
Halt! Are you joking? Even if we had a prisoner by that name, the only way he'd be released is by order of the Imperial Legion. Now I suggest you turn around and go back the way you came.
Boos! Nothing.
We're one of the... If that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
Leave me alone.
What are you looking at?
I've got to get out of here.
You there. What are you doing?
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
Let's get out of here, fast as we can.
Gods, I've lost count of the days. It feels like an age has passed. I wish I could believe that I'd have held out forever against their torture, but I can't be so sure. Now, thanks to you, I needn't worry anymore. I'm not sure. At first they accused me of being a Stormcloak, a secret Talos worshipper. They wanted a confession. To what, didn't matter. They simply wanted me to admit to something. I think they wanted to break me, use me as a way to get to the rest of the Greymane family. I gave them no such pleasure.
Let's go, let's go!
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? Of course, I should have known. This was all Abelstein's idea, wasn't it? Where is he? A wise decision, but I fear he may not be safe there anymore. They'll go looking for me, and Whiterun will be the first place they search. I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Abelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Please tell me you have news of my son. Is he? You've saved him? Oh, I must see him at once. What? After all this, I can't even see him? How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear? For it bears aloft next summer's seeds. That's my boy. So it's true then. For now it's enough to know that he's alive. I can find peace in that. Thank you, dear friend. You've given me back my son. I'd had Eorland forge this for Thoruld. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thoruld can come home. No, nor do I expect to. Would be too dangerous for now. It's enough for me to know that he's out there somewhere, and not locked up like some animal in a cage. You take care of yourself now.
From what I hear, you're the one gave the Thalmor a black eye. Sure know how to pick your enemies, don't you?
If it isn't the slayer of the Glenmoral witches, how can I assist you, companion?